rock chuck. Let's go take a look.
All right, you can see we have some entrance holes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5 entrance holes. Let's turn him around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 exit holes. Well, looks like our 22 ammunition went right through our happily volunteering rock chuck. That was kind of fun, unless you were the rock chuck. Thank you for your voluntary cooperation, Mr. Foam Rock Chuck.